I went with a nice chin-length bob. I thought the bob would be perfect for her for a professional look. She loves to work out, and I think this is very good, where it's like not a lot of hair to have to deal with. And I also went with blonde hair, actually three shades of blonde. So I have a little bit of golden blonde, ash blonde, and some platinum. And I kind of made a lot of platinum here in the front, just to give it a little extra pop. So I'm gonna turn her so you can see the dimension of the different colors and how it kind of pops one after the other. And I'll turn her a little bit more so you can see the back, how it has some nice layers to it. And this is actually Yvonne's first day with her Loc Extensions. And I wanted to give you a little bit of information about Loc Extensions if you do choose to get Loc Extensions here at Nubian Kinks. First and foremost, we use human hair. And our locks are not pre-made, and there's no glue whatsoever. We like to try to use whatever's the best products, which is our own product. And we use light stuff, so it doesn't weigh down the locks. One thing you have to be careful once you get locks, whether it's Loc Extensions or your own locks, you cannot use heavy products. No beeswax, no greasing of the scalp, you can't do that anymore. So we went ahead and we used our Loc and Pomade. Once we put in the Loc Extensions, we went ahead and we used our Loc and Pomade to twist the roots. And as you can see, it has a wonderful pull to it, but a nice shine. Loc Extensions are permanent, and it takes about, depending on the length you do and depending on the size you get, it can be anywhere from 6 to 14 hours, depending if it's anywhere from shoulder length down to like the mid-chest area. But you can also get more information at our website at www.nubiankinks.com. And there's a list of information. If you have any questions, you can feel free to go to our website and call us at our 1-888 number, 541-6799. Thank you. Thank you.